I just had to pause it quickly because why is LV throwing out, man, like he's throwing a tantrum? Why is he doing that? Bro, look at the way he's holding the bottle too. This guy, bro, from a granddad, you know. Okay, cool, there you go, back to it.
Mulligan, make sure y'all like and subscribe, period.
That way.
Free all my niggas inside, that's gang. Dripping in sauce of best bands, that's gang. Put up to a show in the Porsche, that's gang. Got my little bros doing road, that's gang. Free all my niggas inside, that's gang.
Yo, Mula gang, it's Mula Juice. What's popping? Me back in the cut. Let's get it. Hey, listen, today, man's going to link up with that little man, Bailey TV. He's still got a dead name. I don't know why he has a dead name, but he's still got a dead name. We're going on radio first, going to do Rinse FM, and then I think he wants to do some stuff after that. But I know he wants to eventually just keep up some fuckery, man. But yeah, so make sure you guys like and subscribe. And I know you lot fuck with me proper, you get me? It's love every time. So yeah, let's get that, man. Let's build this fucking YouTube, man. Hope you lot enjoy this one today. I don't know what the outcome's gonna be. I don't even know what I'm doing, but I know it's gonna be lit either way. Mule away, let's get it.
Radio.
I don't think that's cheating.
Nah, that's not cheating. That's
just driving the guy's
that's
car.
That's insecure.
If it's a friend.
That's what?
Fine. That's insecure.
How close were they though? That's
insecure. Why old was he?
Huh?
How old was he? Is this like a
no, I was young though, man. Them times there, all I cared about, yeah, of course. All I cared about in life, was my girl and making money, and that was it. I didn't care about nothing else. I didn't know about media. I didn't care about all of that. Yeah. So that was just my pride and joy. So those two things, yeah. So okay. Yeah, I just felt like disrespect.
So if you're in a relationship now,
we
still be
annoyed. No, I'm grown now, man. I'm grown. I didn't like my girl having boy as friends and all that stuff. But I've grown. Yeah, I was immature.
I'm starting to see
that. I grew up, I'm growing now, you know?
Someone put on their belt, please.
This pussy, or you don't ever like to charge you flipping, put your seatbelt on, bro. You never like to do it all the time. Wait, every time you trying to be in my spot.
There's a nice spot called Dino, what's around there?
I don't know about all that, man.
It's like an American
type
shop.
Did you say you can
that's the place, the place opposite where we just went had a banging vegan place. Okay. If you paid me enough, I'd be your cameraman.
You should just be my cameraman. You look like you already are anyway. Hello?
Wow. This will be the best part.
Where are we going? Left here?
You're so close to it.
Careful left though, go on. Mind the old man left. Mind the nitty left.
Bro!
That's big man, for stop, stop taking drugs, man. Not good for you.
Wow.
Turn up late. That's what I'm saying. Imagine that.
Bro, what one thing you don't understand about me is that I just want to work. You just want to talk. Wait there.
Bro, it might hurt him though.
Sorry, Yasmin, you're walking.
Oh my god, no, don't! I took it lightly. Trying to fuck you up. Look. That's bio. That's bio still.
Pass the Dutchie on the left. Alright, pass the Dutchie in the. Pass the Dutchie on the left side.
Yeah, the girl one.
Right, girl one.
On her eat.
In my ride.
Right,
hey. Open your eyes.
Hey,
yeah.
Spunk in your eye.
Splash, splash, spunk in your eye. Splash, splash on your side. I ain't missing on the ride.
I'm like disgusted. Like, what is it?
Yeah. Come up in a nice tee. I got some good eyes.
Everyone, I don't know if I've hit 10k subscribers yet on this channel, but if I have hit 10k subscribers, big up everybody, and the boxing match is definitely gonna happen.
Of course.
Yeah. So basically, now before the boxing match happens, before Mad Unks, it's called basically that like, put on the glove. So big up my bro, Brahman TV. I'm just gonna do a UK edition for you, bro. Before this boxing match happens with me and Mad Unks.
Alright, listen. Let me tell you. Before you get gassed, if you put your name in, you want to fight me, and I'll fuck you up. I don't want to hear you crying.
Anyway, guys, make sure you guys get ready for this one. About to go hard. It's gonna be my other channel, so go subscribe to my other channel if you haven't, which is Mula Juice. And look out for this video.
Yeah, man, subscribe to mine as well, innit?
This guy's not serious.
It's
man.
There, man. Don't worry, I'm gonna fuck something magical.
But anyway, Mula way, let's get it that way. No, you don't have to do that, bro. Just drink.
What do you mean?
Just,
you said that way. So
just drink your drink, please.
What are you on about? This water here is.
It's for black people.
Just drink your drink. Yeah, that's awesome.
Like, not you, you're not black. So anyway, let's like.
But like, I don't know, I can't act. I can only act myself.
That went over you, sis, cool, you know? That means you have to smack that up, not this way.
He's a shiki, still, move away.
Take care, yeah?
Bye.
I'll see you soon, yeah?
Bye.
Love, move away. Done on, ladies.
Bye, honeys.
Are you happy that we bought you food?
You didn't buy me
food. You didn't buy us
food. Wow. Wow. Are you listening? Hey, I'm talking to you, man.
Hey, go down the
stairs.
No, listen. You've been taking a piss today. Go down
listen,
the stairs,
if I'm
fam.
Talking to you, listen,
go
bro.
Go down the stairs, fam.
For shoving your foot in
the stairs,
again,
fam.
Bro.
Go down the fucking stairs. To throw you down the fucking stairs,
So at this point, me and LV had no idea where Bailey had gone. But don't worry, though. We found him. Watch this. So after all of that, Bailey TV went. Oh, that name is so dead. But Bailey TV went running. Nasty fuck.
Bailey. Bailey. Hi, Bailey.
Hi, look at that nipple on the roof. That's a big nipple.
No, you heard about nipple. Look at him.
You idiot. Him. No, I thought he was joking.
No, bro, I ain't joking. That's a big ass nipple on the roof. Wait there. Higher. Down a bit. Down a bit, more to the left. Like, up. Higher.
Just
a little
move
bit
your
more.
Camera.
A little bit more higher.
You're taking the piss.
12 seconds later.
Wait, look.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Wait, let me keep my camera like that.
Yeah. Oh, got it.
No, not you, LV.
I've got it,
fam.
Wait,
there,
smile.
Man,
I've got it, look.
Let's walk.
I close one of my eyes, I can see it.
Yeah, nasty fuck, look at him. You're nasty, bruv.
What?
You want to grab nipples and that, fam?
You just said to your fam.
You're nasty. You just said to me you wanted to do something. Where's your screen?
Help me. I'm trying to make my screen.
Stop the recording.
Hi, big man. What's a famous word you know?
Invictus.
Okay. That.
You know why?
Why?
It's a poem by Nelson Mandela used to say. So when he was in prison, this is the thing he said to get himself out of the hole he was in, mentally.
Okay.
Out of the night that covers me, black as a pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the foul clutch of circumstance, I've not winced or cried aloud. And the bludgeoning my head is bloody. Beyond this place of rot and tears looms but the horror of the shade. How charged with punishment to scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul.
That way.
That
is that how you feel, big man, you know? Yes. He's got all the
that's
strength.
That's how I roll, baby.
And he's making it happen. I respect that still.
That's how I roll.
So what's your famous word again, big man?
Booyakasha.
Yeah, big man. Big up for that one, man.
Nelson Mandela.
Respect. Big man, respect, man. That's a sick poem, big man. I appreciate it.
Big love.
Big up. Big man. What's a famous word you know?
I don't know.
What is that the famous word? I don't know. Hey, big man. Hey. What's a famous word you know?
Fuck you.
That's it. Fuck you.
Big man, what's the most famous word you know?
I don't know.
Okay.
Oh,
what's
shit.
What's the famous word you know?
Mute away.
That's a Mula wave.
Yeah. Big man, my brother, you know. You gave me a ticket, innit? The Mercedes over there.
That's the guy, that's the same guy who said fuck off to you.
What's that? Oh, Edison Lee. What's the most famous word you know?
In what? Which?
Just what's the most famous word you know?
What's his name, fam?
What's the most famous word you know, big man?
Barreto.
Big man, what's the most famous word you know?
Like that man are rich in Mexico, you know? Play the music behind that one. I know you, I've met you before, the Mexican brother.
What's the most famous word you know?
Most famous word?
Yeah.
Not such big.
You stupid?
No, sorry. You're funny, big man. Don't know, big man, yeah?
Thank
bless
you.
Up, bless up. Bro, I can't even find my car, bro. You know, late I was to this parking, bro. And I don't have a ticket. This is lit. The man them don't even know where I am.
Walking around looking for these, man.
They just walked around.
Oh, what
are
you doing?
Let's see if
we
can find
LV. Hey, what are you doing,
lad? Oh, there you are. I was looking for you.
Hey, you fucking
were. I was.
Fucking little liar. You're a little shit. Hey, nah, don't fuck about.
Huh?
Don't fuck about, lad.
Hurry up, man.
Stop taking a piss.
Hurry up!
I'm just throwing my lighter in your head. That's right. Can't do that round there. You can't do that round there.
Okay, get in then, man.
Yeah, how am I supposed to get in?
Because we've got to go and get Bailey now. Bailey's on the other side, just left him.
Right, cool. Here, what we do now, because yeah. Bailey's not here. This is where we're going to do the thing where man wet him up. Man, shut your
where's
man,
the water?
Yeah. Man, shut your
where's
man,
the water?
Perceived.
Yeah, where's the water?
Where's your water?
Here. Here, come jump in it. Come jump in the car.
When we're dropping him off.
Do it now, fam. Stop talking.
How? We're dropping
look,
him
here,
off.
Look. Here he is now. Do it.
He can't. He's got the camera on him. We so do it when he's got it. No, man. I'm telling you. Watch.
What's this game you're playing?
Huh?
I've been watching it. My man has terrible spreadsheet, innit? But I didn't recognize him. And he pulled a prank on me. My man, yo, big man, you from around there? I thought, yeah, this is the joke. I thought you two
told him.
So I'm thinking, nah, this is a joke, I'm not letting it happen, innit?
Yeah.
So I'm laughing. But he's staying in character. You don't even know who I am, do you? It's like, yeah, of course I do. I recognise him, I'm terrible thing, innit? Yeah. But I thought he didn't recognise me.
Yeah.
Nice. Open the car door.
Shut the fuck up, no one cares.
I've got to get out in a minute, though. You might as well sit in the front, the back. I'm going to jump out around the corner.
I bet you don't hurry up, man.
Don't really matter, though, does it?
Well, you're going to have to get
it
out.
It does, again. You're a little man who's sitting in the back. Okay, cool. You know who's a little man today?
Who? Who's a little man?
Oh, no one.
Watch it out.
You want?
Yeah, it should be.
No.
She's up.
Oh, in the hours.
Wait. I know you guys are enjoying this banger, but I just had to pause it quickly because why is LV throwing at man like he's throwing a tantrum? Why is he doing that? Bro, look at the way he's holding the bottle too. This guy, bro, proper granddad, you know. Okay, cool. There you go, back to it.
Wet.
Hey, LV, do you rep the UK that much that you need a flag around your waist? Nah, brother, man, fix up your moving, mad rude boy.
Oh, my...
I know, you're a prick!
My car, bro!
You're a prick, guy! Why did you go?
Look, why did you leave? Why didn't 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 you leave?
No,
bro, my car, bro!
Why didn't you leave? Look what you fucking done! You're
bro, my car!
You're a pussy!
Ah! Fuck, man.
Fuck you. No, you're a fucking idiot. Do you know why? You set me up.
Bro, why would you do it to him there?
1-0, it's alright.
Bro, why
you should have known that I was going to wet him in his fucking back. I told you I was going to get
him. Bro, why are you wetting him in his back for, bro? You can wet him in his face.
What, and where I pulled the camera?
Bro.
That's the whole reason why I did that.
Bro.
Why are you going back round?
Why are you going back round? Stand to your car.
Whose phone is this?
It's mine.
Some dead phone. Are you listening, fam?
I said my dead phone. I've got a fucking 8 on me.
Bro, you let him wait up the
nah,
whole
No, you're car, a piss taker.
Bro, why would you even do that?
Look at this.
Did you see me close?
Look. Violation, oh, blood. I don't think he would do that to the car.
Bro.
Yeah, he's a dickhead.
Fuck's sake, fam.
Yeah. You're screaming fuck's sake, but I'm the wet fucking one there.
Bro, my car's wet, fam.
What about me and my clothes?
Bro, you're good, man. You're a human being,
nah,
fam.
Nah, fuck that, man.
This is my car, bro, man.
All just because you dropped him back. All because you dropped him fucking back. You fucking piece of shit. Go on, brother. The road, yeah. Blood, it don't stop when you want to stop, blood. It has to still keep moving. Are you alright? There's bear heads behind you, you know?
Yeah, don't worry about them, they're alright, but they know what they're doing there, man.
Bruv, move the car, fam.
Bro, man.
Man actually wound up the window. How did he get it in? How did he get in your window?
You're closing it like this, man. It's closing.
You're full of shit, blood. That's the thing about you, blood. Your timing's shit. I'm so happy that I'm wearing black, you know? Whoever's wearing grey in this.
I'm so unhappy that you're even in my car, fam.
Huh? What do you mean? I'm so what?
But yeah, Mueller way, let's get it. Yo, Mueller gang. So yeah, bam, man's home now. You get me? Hope you enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Make sure that you guys put some lit comments below for Bailey's YouTube channel name, because Bailey TV is so dead. Also, look out for a sick video that me, Bailey and LV done. It's gonna be a sick skit that's gonna be on our Instagram. So make sure you go to my Instagram, Mueller Juice. Yeah, about to do a lit video of my dunks and my daughter Taya. Just look out for it. My phone's ringing right now. But yeah, Mueller way, let's get it that way.
I got cars and quads and bikes. I got ice on ice on ice. If you wanna know, I'll put my life on the dice. Get a man gone, pay a man the right price. I'm on my Meek Mill shit.